Hello and welcome to another Warden World. In our last episode we struggled making a three-way spawner farm. Two K-spiders, one zombie. But I've done it, I've got the bone. I've sorted out some sort of armour, so we're going back through the portal to see if we can get... We are after those crystals, so we can make some of this. Fish farm. Better farms. Can't reach too far away. That means they're still gonna hit me, isn't they? Let's go with saying in this world for a normal bow, not the work foot, because that's... Yeah, I knew that would happen. What hit me? Oh, for God's sake, stand still, will you? Got him. Even that one does funny things. But how many hours is it going to take? I suppose it's going to be a normal warden. Is he healing himself? Is that what that is? Nope, got him. Right, so we're getting meat from them. So, where do we get... What get the emeralds from? That is the question. That's wood. Oh, there's a chest there. Ow, 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 wait, hang on, hang on, who's there? We've got to get rid of someone. Ah, him. Right, let's get rid of you, and then we can have that chest. Come here. Okay, we need to make the bow with the special crystals from him, and it probably worked better. Mess this world up. I don't know. What have we got? We got one crystal. Okay. We got a mine for it, is that it? Come on, I haven't got a decent pick if we that's what we gotta do. Probably says in the book how to get them, but the problem is, I can't read it. Very well, so it doesn't make any sense to me. We ain't getting anywhere. What is that anyway? That is... Oh, deep slate. Normal deep slate, okay. Mushrooms from that, okay. Miss them. Come here, yay. Oh, it's another fit. That's got no, no got, that's got a chest in it, you know that. Right, let's get rid of this guy. What do we get from him? Oh, we got a helmet. We got the helmet. That's good. Wait, what's in here? Oh, not a lot, but we got some more beetroot, so that's good. That's more food. Right, there's another one over there. Can I get to it without setting him off? Rather laggy, I don't know what's going on. Well, he's seen us quick. Oh, come on, why can't we outfit him? It was fine when I was doing the enchantment stuff off camera. Made myself the same amount of health as the warden itself. Oh, I'm gonna die in a minute. Let's go this way. Oh. There's some more of those things. And I see another. Did we get that one up there? Any more little huts. We need one more, I think it was. And then we can make the bow for this area. Come from here. dump there now. Oh, froggy. Hello. Whatever this was. Go by that, and now I'm going to say we've got to go back this one. But I don't remember getting this high. No, I haven't been there. Another chest. Well, and we've got a hoe and a diamond. Oh no. Give me beans, please. For God's sakes! No, 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 leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. There. Let me think what the hell it is. Oh, not another one! Oh, we're gonna die and lose everything, aren't we? Just like that. Well, we did have a special helmet, and we pickaxe hoe without mining for that stone. I want the book. Oh, so this, oh, the small pieces. See there? That's a block. Isn't state? So I'm guessing it's that. Please leave, because I'm gonna be out of sleep. Well, that wasn't a very good adventure, was it? But I hope you enjoyed the video, and hopefully I'll do better in the next one. I'll try and get the stuff off the camera back. So hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.